This album of my songs is unabashedly eclectic. It is, if you will, a gathering of songs written over a period of some 30 years and ranging in style from what you might call modern art song to musical theater and cabaret. The texts are as diverse as the music, from the ancient poet Sappho up to contemporary lyrics. But as diverse as these songs are, there is a through line, I believe, and that is hope in troubled times, hope for a brighter future. I cannot tell you how grateful I am to all the truly extraordinary performers on this album. Beginning, first and foremost, with the brilliant pianist Brian Zeger, and singers such as the marvelous Isabel Leonard, and the incomparable Broadway star, Liz Callaway.
What can you say about a moment like this? Now that it's finally arrived, how do you find the words to express the tenderness you feel inside?
And we have the superb operatic tenor, Matthew Polenzani. What composer would not be thrilled to have their song sung by Janai Brugger? To me, she has truly one of the most beautiful soprano voices in opera today. And you will hear Alexander Gemignani. Michael Kelly.
My mother's arms, every time that she spoke your name, and I laid me down.
And Joseph Lattanzi. I'm so excited to share this album of my songs with you. Its messages of hope and acceptance are so important today in a world with challenges that at times threaten to tear us apart.